full of locks. I'll leave. What does he mean, I'll leave? It's not a lot of, he said it's skill and a lot of XP. No, it's not. Skill, yes. XP, no. I think I'm gonna get the battle pass. It's more so just like a, you know, waiting, you know. Did you buy the like tier skip one? Did you buy the $30 one? Griffin. Griffin, no. Oh my god. But you just spent $30. Yes. Stefan, you're not that good, okay? Calm down. Calm down. Calm down. God, I'm getting tired of it, dude. You just think you're gonna be something one day, huh? You're not. No. I refuse. I refuse. No, you're not. I'm him. I'm him. I'm him. Yeah. Whoa. Hey, I'm not laughing. I was. Doesn't mean I still am. Oh my lordy lord. I fucking guess, dude. Quit pushing me. Yeah. Like, you know that I'm trying to... Shut up. One of the fucking Kardashian bitches. It was Kim? You would know that. Yeah. Yeah. I remember that one. Yeah, dude, the Mavericks, dude. The Mavericks, dude. The Mavericks, dude. You need to try it, man. I don't like it. But hopefully you do. I hope it works for you. I'm rooting for you for once. It's kind of crazy to say, but... Well. I'm currently building a class out. So. Yeah. It's kind of weird. I'm building a class. Okay, just because you're not good doesn't mean that, like... Yeah, get good, kid. Jeez. I don't give a... Don't tell him what to do. No, don't tell him what to do. What just happened? I got kicked. Yeah. Well, I just wanted to make a class. And you guys didn't let me. You guys started to get... I don't care, you can play. I'm fine. I'm fine. Fine, do whatever you want then. Am I even in the same, like... Why does it sound like Jake is coughing right now? Tell her she sounds like Jake. What? I'm saying you had a kid, Jake. I'm putting it out there. Dude. I'm ready. You sound like... Griffin, you sound like you would have that fucking skin because you're like, yeah, dude, I love country music, dude. That's what it reminds me of. Keith Urban? Kerbin? He's like my favorite, dude. You know what? You're a stinker. You know who else is bad? Morgan Wallen sucks too. You know who else? Taylor Swift, dude. I don't know about you, but I am feeling 22. Can we start? You wouldn't dare. Well, it's in my wallet. You can probably steal it. Because you belong back there? Thank you. Is it me? You heard him.
Team deathmatch.
Wow, you're just gonna let him. You're gonna let him talk to you like that, Griffin?
Yeah, well, you know what? He's built like a twig that just came out of the fire.
Thanks. I appreciate it. I'm taking my kills back. I'm taking my kills back that you stole from me. Yeah. Not very long. Hey, that's alright. Not everybody's a hero. It was mine. Or yeah, it could have been mine is what I meant to say. You die? Did you die? Alright. I'm shocked. Well, Griffin, you're missing the point. He's black. He's not supposed to be able to swim. Dude, why are you so racist, man? Yeah. Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! Our UAV is orbiting the area.
I want to be in there. Whoa! Ow. What? Okay, so you're the one that shot me. Got it. Griffin, I got your revenge, dude. It's okay.
Switching mags.
Well, that's what everybody uses, unfortunately. So I just played the fuck out of that, dude. How does it feel? Just saying, who called that in? Is that you, Griffin? Are you sure? You seem like a VTOL type of guy. Griffin, did you call in a VTOL? I'm just kind of mad because, like, I have one and now I can't call it in because somebody else has her. So it's like kinda. Yeah. I just love when the airspace is always too crowded. That's not. I'm not worried about your fucking UAV, bud. Yeah, but like. Is he gonna let me use. I'm not. I'm gonna fucking fix you here in a minute. They're all inside the fucking house. Ow! A rocket? Dude, are you serious right now? I just got this thing. And you already are trying to, like, ruin it? How dare? How dare? Eat it.
You're taking fire.
Dude, stop with the fucking rockets, man. I just got angry and launched about 15 rockets.
Requesting close air. Target marked.
Grr. Yeah. I did. Why? Am I blocking your airspace now? Am I blocking your airspace now? Why? Well, Griffin, I really appreciate that. Normally you don't care about me like this, so it's kind of refreshing. Get him, Stefan. Get him. I put about 15 bullets into him. Finish the job. What? What was your issue? Oh. Hey, Griffin, you're an equal. You're nice, bud. You deserve it. We kind of are, evidently. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah? Yeah. My finger came down a little too hard on the joystick. Why didn't they shoot your fucking beeper down within 30 seconds? Mine was like dead in half a minute. Oh, you know, literally 30 seconds. Oh my god, I'm so good at math, dude. Even when I don't try to be good, I am good, dude. It is, isn't it?
Requesting recon at my location.
Copy. UAV orbiting the AO. Recon is online.
Is it what? Excuse me? What did you just call me?
Requesting recon online.
Yeah, I wish I spoke black, but
changing max.
You think that's why Stefan is good at Spanish? It's like a colored language.
Ended that one. Switching back.
God, dude. Cracked the code, man. How did they not all back out? Oh, holy shit, dude. Yeah, I'm telling you. Tac 56? Scar? Nice. Holy fuck, dude. Arcades. Oh my god. Oh my god. A 5.3? I mean, hey, I'll take a picture of it, that way we have it, but just saying, Stefan let Cup down. He was the only Cup to go negative. Well, he didn't even go negative. He went under one. He went sub one, I guess. Hey, he went 6-8. He went 6-8, so I'll take it. Can't believe Griffin had 7 deaths. What a noob, dude. Like. See, Griffin also had over 20 kills. I don't know how many he had, but. I'm okay. I'm alright. I'll go ahead and pass on that. Smash. What? The story has taken a lot of turns. Oh, fuck, God.
Are you wondering why I stopped you? Because. So, well, it was originally her idea, but then Chad said that we should do it, and Matt's like, oh my god, dude, great idea. So not only is she, like, pissed off because she's not getting credit for said idea, but then you're gonna call her idea stupid, so I was like, you know, I'll just save Griffin the trouble and tell him to shut his mouth now. I think she did too, but, I mean, she's blonde, so we don't know. That's true. But yeah, I agree. I think where you were going with the idea was, did they think about where we're putting everything else, and or the fact that we can only hold probably 30 bales in that area, if that. Yeah. I mean, I am 1000% with you, just so you know. But I don't have a say. I will say, we can play it really smart and hit like a light in retail and break it and go, see, this is why we didn't do it. Okay. Dude, yo, that would be so funny though. We should have just kept them where they were, because, you know, God forbid we just send them to the place that will hold our wet bales for us. God forbid we do that. That would be stupid. In retail, for them to sit there in retail and have us completely rearrange everything that we've been doing for years. Go ahead. Well, Griffin, you have to remember, they're gonna empty out finished goods. That's what they told us. That's what marketing said. Marketing said, you know what? Finished goods has too much stuff in it, so we're gonna empty it out. Holy poopy. Yeah, just give it like a year or so. And what we have in finished goods right now will be gone. Now, the year's worth of material that they're going to run in that time, don't know what to tell you about that. Because they're not like forward selling anything, because why would they do that? No, we're going to wait until we get it in finished goods instead of when it's in process. That way it can just take even longer to get it out the door, because who needs a bonus? Yeah, I mean, we're not going to sell just one load. That would be stupid. I'm going to die because I put my VTOL over here. Whoa. You know, the 1100 is a perfect example of that. Like, we obviously had... Man, everybody's staying inside. It's kind of depressing. I can't get any kills with my chopper gunner because nobody's exposing themselves. Well, duh. Of course I do. Well, no chopper gunner anymore. Alright, cool, 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 cool.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Yeah, I'm with you. It's fun. You should, try going back. Oh, that dude probably thinks I'm fucking hacking. That was... Oh, I got the assist from Griffin B-Tool. Nice. I mean, I'm not mad about it. I'll be honest. I'm okay with it this time. I wonder if there's somebody over here. You gonna finish the kill for me, Grooka? Thanks. Yep, it's like a 50-50 shot on whether to be good or not. It also either goes down in about 30 seconds or 5 minutes. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I did get killed. Oh. Well, I also got killed, in case you're wondering. Oh. Get shit on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop messing with me. Yeah, you're not good. Thanks for the assist, though. Dude, nice. I saw that. Saw that, Griffin. Yeah, we're like shitting. We're shitting on kids. We say that, and now we're gonna get lobbies of, like, you know, super OP motherfuckers. Hey, 20-7. I'm trying to get my KD up, man. Oh my god, my lost earbud. There's no fucking way it was sitting there the entire time. I accidentally put my hand inside my couch and found it. What kind of bullshit is this? You know, when it's meant to be, it's meant to be. Same thing I said to your wife. It doesn't change. Honestly, we've... I say, we've probably played enough games where it's gonna take a long time to see it, like, move. Like, mine's still a 1.06. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god, you guys heard that? That's crazy. I thought I was muted. Whoa, dude. You know, I really wish that I knew how to play baseball. Like, professionally. I wish I was a fucking baseball player. Let me sign that 10-year, $500 million contract, please. I'll get hurt every year, I really don't care. I'll get a sprained ankle running to first, my very first at bat. Yeah, I'm guaranteed at least part of that. Just give that to me, I really don't care. Okay, give me the fucking 3 million, I'll take it, okay? Although, I also think that you get more than 3 mil a year guaranteed on that basis of a contract, but... I'm fighting for my goddamn life over here, holy shit. Oh my god. I bet you liked it though. Griffin, get him. Griffin. Tell you what, this is gonna be the lobby. This is gonna be the one where we get shit on. I'm just saying it. Okay, I'm not that bad yet. But I do think I'm like 0-1. If that makes you feel any better. Hey, Steph has a kill. You're okay. Friendly UAV online. Need to patch up. Stefan, do you know, do you know Tulin? Yeah. 2-6. Gotcha. I don't know if you have 6 deaths, but it seems like a fair number to give you. So, I'm gonna rock with it. Have you tried shooting him in the head? The other head? See, now Griffin is getting pooped on. I mean, I am too. I'm not going to pretend like I'm not. But, oh, man. That was something right there. Don't worry, guys. I'll save the day. Did I not pick that class? I'm so fucking dumb. Enemy UAV overhead. That's when you're supposed to be like, no, you're not. My god, why would you think that? You're not dumb. Guys. I'm not dumb, okay? Tell me. Enemies in the area. I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Stefan. You better be, mister. I'll get Dave Smith on you. I know you can't. Nobody can handle a cowboy. That's right. Okay. Stefan, you can have that kill. It's okay. Yeah, I noticed. Hey, good for you, man. I'm glad that, you know, you can have fun again. I'm hot in your line. Damn stinky. Stinky. Tools down. What do you mean already? That was like 10 minutes. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Holy shit. Oh, that's a grenade. Can you blow up? Thank you. Gotcha, dude. Oh, missed ya. Griffin, can you killed this person that just killed me. He went around the corner.
Requesting recon at my location.
Copy. UAV is on station.
I definitely wasn't gonna tell you to shut up at all. Yeah. No, definitely not. I would not do that type of thing to you. Where'd he go? Oh! Well, get over the fucking thing. Jesus Christ. I'm so scared. Oh my god. And I'm back. Okay.
Alright.
Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Oh no. Wow. Guys, I'm getting shot at. Ow. Wait, really? They don't just like leave you alone? What if you ask them nicely? Whoa, dude. Whoa. That's enough of that. Stefan, I don't know what the fuck you're laughing at.
Incoming.
Are you trying to mimic me, or...? Hey, Griffin says the same thing all the time. Griffin's a big literally kid.
Enemy counter UAV is active.
I would have wiggity into the hospital, into your wife. Whoa! Steffi, no. Bad boy. Whoa! Oh, shit. Okay, they're like holding us down right now. Time to go the other way. Ah. Get him, Stefan. Get him. Yeah, aw. You got one, but you didn't get the final. Okay, so, like, my KD in this one? Not good. Yeah, dude, 11 and 16, man. Yeah, you did fine, dude. Shut up. Yeah, like, my KD's gonna be awful this game, dude. Like, it's only gonna be, like, a 1.6. I need 5 kills with a battle rifle. If only I paid $30 to get the battle pass, I could have a really good one. I couldn't either, isn't that crazy? Sometimes all I think about is you. Like that. In the middle of June. Heat waves been real. Great, the stream's gonna get demonetized now. Cause me and Stefan are just so on point. I was banging Griffin's wife too, but I didn't finish in that. Griffin, you know you like it. You know it. Why wouldn't you, man? I feel like John every time I say that. That's like John's favorite word is man. Because he is stoned.
Hey, the man also here, like,
the enemy
You're probably gonna get three people in your ass at once.
Securing Alpha.
Wow, does anybody want to secure A or like?
We are taking Alpha.
I'm just gonna do it by myself.
We are taking Bravo.
Oh, I wanted A. See how close I was.
Securing objective, Bravo.
Are you talking to me? You better not be. Oh, they're gonna know I'm behind them. Yep, sure do. To the window, to the wall.
Securing objective Alpha. Enemy is securing Charlie. Friendly counter UAV is online. The enemy holds all objectives. Secure those positions. We control Alpha. Secure Bravo. UAV ready for tasking.
Skeet, skeet.
Skeet,
goddamn. What? What are you saying to me right now?
Changing max.
Enemy is securing Alpha. Securing Charlie. The enemy took Alpha.
We have an enemy.
Charlie secure.
Uh-huh.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
I could see that. Oh, I love it. I used to love it. I don't use it as much anymore, but yeah, that used to be like the gun I would use.
Enemy is taking Bravo.
Hey guys, they're taking B. I don't know if you like heard or anything.
Bravo.
I mean, so you got, you did pretty good.
We have lost Bravo.
Reloading.
Oh. Yeah, you got shit on, dude.
Bravo.
Retire. Get that little sweat skin off and go to the defaults again. So that's all you are. You're just a default, man.
UAV ready to deploy.
I'm not talking to you, Seven. It's okay. I mean, unless you want me to tell you that you're bad and that you should retire. Where were you at, Griffin? So where were you at? We both got killed by the same dude and he was inside and I didn't even see you. Oh, okay. I heard you liked it, so. At least that's what Katie told me to do, to try and get your mood up at work, but. Yep, you got shit on. You got fucking pooped on. That's a deal. Oh! I got killed by Omni X? Oh no. Do you think that's like corporate? That dude has a rocket launcher. Good to know. That's the type of lobby that we're in.
We are taking Alpha.
If you want to, I guess.
We are losing Charlie. We control two objectives.
I thought I had your wife easy, but she caught me off anyway.
Yep,
you got shit on? You got shit on? Oh, I got shit on. But in fairness, I did win two gunfights and, you know. Almost won the third. How are we losing by so much? I feel like we've had B for like most of the game. Oh, did they? So now we're just kind of clawing back. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. There's one upstairs in the corner.
UAV is being refueled. RTB assist
dial on top. Friendly UAV online.
I'm running. I'm trying, Dad. I'm trying. Oh my god. All of us are here. Holy fuck. To breathe again, hold on.
Enemy is taking Charlie.
I just got choked, just saying.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that.
We are losing Bravo.
Oh no, we all went for A. I know there's nobody over there. Okay, somebody got him. Got a trip mine up there, you asshole.
You're losing Bravo.
Again?
Enemy is securing Bravo.
Again?
We have secured two of them. Enemy two Bravo.
Yeah.
Hostile blaster mine detected.
Well, watch B. Because you know that they're gonna put that there. In that top corner again. I mean, I will sacrifice myself. I really don't care. Yeah, there's a couple of them gone. That's fine. I'm in here capping it now. Oh, he's up top. Oh, he got killed. Okay, cap it real quick. He should be good. Just watch that window. I'm on it again. If we can cap it real fast. I got a VTOL that's gonna walk over this, hopefully. Then I got a chopper gunner, so. If I can get around the corner where I need to get to. Oh, they got a trophy system in there, so I can't do anything. I wonder if they killed me yet. I didn't see it. I just need to get out of this. VTOL's done.
Enemy securing Bravo.
Nice.
UAV is being a fuel. RTB is the
last scan for UAV.
Enemy spotted. Throwing thermite. Ended that one. Switching mags.
See, I got two of them up here, so.
We have the lead.
Our buddy did die, though. I was in the corner over here helping me.
Deploying portable radar.
Yep. And they're sweaty. We got it. Oh my god.
Mission is complete. Good work.
Yeah. And Stefan got the last kill. Hey, hit fire, huh? .48 and .12. Oh my god. Dude, the MP5 is fantastic too. Like the Lachman sub or whatever. It is fucking ripping. I'd say the scar and the sub. I would try the M4 again, just because the M4 always seems to be like pretty good no matter what. Which, I mean, makes sense. It's your, like, first gun that you get, so they can't make it too bad. Tell that fucking bitch to shut the fuck up. Oh, my God. Stefan, you hear me? Put her in her place. Put her in her place. Tell her to be quiet. I think I'm gonna turn my Call of Duty account into a Truth World fan page. Hey, I think we should go. We should make an album that is called Bisexual from Hell. What are you?
Got the sniper.
Oh my god. Somebody will get that fucking hard point. I killed like 4 people out there. Stefan, I got... What do you mean move? I killed them.
Secure the area.
Don't ever say that to me again. How did I not die then? I was trying to take the bullets for you, but evidently it did not work. Hey, Stefan, you're getting shot at again. Whoa, man. Chill out, dude. Stefan, you're in, like, one of the worst places.
Locating the next hard point. Get ready.
I think so. I mean, you're getting, like, doo-doo bomb right now. Oh, they came in there. They're inside. Gotcha.
Recon at my location.
Good job, Griffin. Good job.
No signal from the UAV.
Oh, he's got a shotgun. Okay. Shotgun upstairs. Okay, so you, the dude that's over there, you saw where I died from. Go get him. You got pooped on. You suck. Just saying. Good. Good boys. Good. Oh. Somebody please get my assist. I worked so hard to get so many bullets into him for nothing. They're coming around the side. Okay. We're getting pooped on, I think. Over there. Oh, time to go to the next one. Bless you. You suck, dude. I don't know what you were looking at, but get your eyes checked. Oh.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Hostile UAV. Oh. 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 Yeah, you got me too.
Secure the target area.
How's there somebody already behind us? What the hell? Oh my god, he's like running across the water. He's Jesus. Oh my god. He's in the water. I'm getting killed from the water. Somebody get that man. Dude, I'm literally fighting my demons right now. Where are you, dude? I'm getting spotted from every direction, and I'm just getting spawn camped right now. Thank God. Griffin, you really need to calm down, dude. I can hear you grunting. Get him. Get him. Griffin! Well, hey, maybe this point just this hard point just wasn't ours to get.
Capture the hard point.
Oh my god, you can go all the way out there. Oh, I almost died. Stefan, let's lock it down, buddy. That's what I said. You know what? Griffin, me and Stefan will hold it down if you get the kills from up there. I noticed. That's why I said something. Stefan, you're by yourself, bud. Never mind. That's fine. They're going to jump all the way out to the water just to not get the other one, so. It's okay. We got it. Oh, we're back to the OG spot, too. This is where the best fortification was ever made. We'll say, do you need some help? I do need some help. Daddy needs some help. Okay. Where are you guys? I was fighting so hard for that. Doesn't seem like you have it. Okay. One whole second? Eight. Okay, I'm getting really tired of this dude that has a last stand on. It's really driving me nuts. They need to nerf that. To where it's like, you get it every, like, 5 deaths or something, or like make it 3 or something like that. Don't make it every single time. They're up on the hill. Behind it. I will say they're very good at locking down this spot, that's for sure.
Confirming next hard point. Stand by.
That's how they're gonna come back, is like that one spot. They're just gonna keep forever.
Enemy personnel at the hard point. Location updated. Capture the hard
point. Oh, they're already up, they're over there sniping already. If you go around the side, you should be able to get to the... Well, maybe, unless you get killed before that, but...
Hard
Oh, they're on top of the plane and behind it. Okay. They're under the tail. You guys both looked in the same direction at the same time. That's pretty cool. Don't get too full of yourself there, bud.
Hostile cluster mine detected. We've lost the lead. Enemy personnel at the half point. Enemy UAV okay. Overhead.
I know. I'm running back. Problem is, they're already like. The problem, I think their spawn is back here.
Target area updated.
Maybe they just got people spread everywhere. Yep, let's just lock it down. Here, I'll go in here. There's one behind us, though. Watch out. Yep, I'll watch the back one. They're coming. Okay. Oh. Did he come in the back door and shoot you? Oh, I couldn't see him from where he was. I couldn't see him from where he was at. So, hey, I watched the kill cam. He, the way he angled, your little cowboy hat was sticking out just far enough for him to see. Yeah, how's it feel to be the cowboy now? Yeah. Because we were like, yeah, we're on a roll, man. Yeah, dude, I run last stand. Solely to piss everybody else off. And it worked. Nope, they're on me. Okay. Ran around the entire map, didn't see a single person until I was changing weapons. Did they get the boat? No, that was our spot.
Enemy UAV overhead. Locate the next hard point. Get ready.
Alright, this is the OG spot. If fucking Shirley Temple wasn't on their team, this would be a different game. Just saying. That was a very long run, though. What was that, like 5-6 games? You know what, we can get it back. We can get it back. Every team loses once. I did not. Oh my god, dude, it's 8:30. So do I. Oh my god. Fucking suck, dude. Like, maybe invite you. No. Oh, shit. I still think you should do Midnight Madness. Midnight Madness. Bless you, sir. So now that we said bless you, you have to automatically play another game. So if you sneeze again, you're kind of shit out of luck. Yeah. It's a new... It actually just came out with the new season. I'm trying to work my way into the whole safety mentor thing, so I gotta really start following rules, because, you know, I'm not good enough for that, apparently. Evidently, you don't see me. You don't, because I'm not in the safety program and Griffin is, so. I mean, I would have assumed that it was a race thing, but, I mean, now. Griffin's not any more colored than I am, okay? Probably does, Loki. I am pale. How far away were you from the juggernaut there, Griffin?
Friendly Vito entering this sector.
Oh, I just figured, you know. You know, there's a little too much action going on right here. You just stole my... I think you did, mister. I better have. You better not. Stephanie, you didn't even play half of this game. How can you get off after that? You have no confirms, which means you haven't been playing. Well, until you beat me or Griffin and score, you're not allowed to get off. You beat me once. Yeah. Stefan, do you remember when I made that a rule for you one time? I think it was like one of the first times you played, and I said, you know what, you're not allowed to get off. It was when we were playing with Aiden. I'm like, you're not allowed to get off until you beat me. And then we were just going back and forth, and then there was one game where I was like actually freaking out, because like, oh my god, he's gonna beat me. And so I went dead fucking quiet and just locked in. Now I just like to talk too much, so can't do that. Yeah, Griffin knows better than anybody. He called me out today. I didn't appreciate it. You said that I just need to find a reason to talk all the time. Yeah, dude, it's hilarious. Yeah. I'm actually really insecure about that, so, like, you could... I don't think you are. I think you're saying that to try and make me feel better, but it's not working. It's okay, I guess.
You're halfway to mission complete.
Oh my god, they're everywhere. You're probably on a different team. You're on the other team. Yeah. You have a different skin based on what team you're on.
What?
You have a different skin based on what team you're on. Or else everybody could run around looking like cowboys. I don't know what to tell you, mister. Just listen to Papa and everything will be okay. Can you peek that again, please? Could you? Could you please? Could you fire? It's really not, though. I'm kind of getting pissed off a little bit. Like, I'm not playing how I feel like I should be. And I think part of it is because I'm panicking. Okay, whoever is running my garbage disposal upstairs can cool it. P1. Pierre Jean Jacques. Jacques or something, you know? Throw that, like, nasty little sound in there. Jacques Vaughn, you know? Whoa, dude.
Deploying portable radar.
Oh my god, a body just fell from the sky. I feel like the spawns are getting really weird. Oh, they have an Overwatch Elo. Nice. Can I get on this, please? Please? Thank you. Stefan, are you running a riot shield right now? Oh my god, dude. Yep. Well, I knew he was in there because he had just set a proxy mine right before that. Which means he is running. Good job. Oh.
Got your cover. Switching there.
Did you? What did you get it for?
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's a sentry gun right here. Well, I'm kind of locked right now. Yeah, don't go that way, Stefan. Yeah. Stefan behind us, there was a guy. Somewhere. Oh, he was literally sitting around the corner just shooting into the sky. That's so annoying. Oh yeah, I'm having a blast. This is... Yeah. If there was like some dark areas where you could like flip it on if you wanted it type thing. No. No. That's a solid like 3. I'd give this like a 9. Ten is still shipment, just saying.
On that note, I'm gonna get off.
Wow. Can he at least back out of the game? He's not. I think I, like, barely got it, if I remember right. Yeah. I do have platinum for it. can confirm. I mean, I'm down. Or we can try out either gunfight or the cranked mode. We'd have to all have to host because Stefan's in your thing. Am I in your party still? I guess. Okay. Leave party. What was that? Yeah, I'm curious to see what this is. To see what this is. Ooh, did you see that DeForest Buckner pretty much confirmed Stephon Gilmore asked for the trade? Yeah. Yeah. Especially adding him. I mean, that's one of the premier corners in the entire league, and we couldn't do anything with him. I mean, he was locked down and gave us a bunch of plays, but the rest of the team. Well, maybe, unless they're... Yeah, I'm kind of worried about that, honestly. I feel like we're not going to draft him. Because Ballard's going to want a rookie. So if we don't get a rookie, then he's going to be like, you know what, we'll just stick with Mishu and get one next year. I don't know how I feel about this game mode, it's just team deathmatch. No, it definitely does. It's more so like a... I think it does everything. I think all of your movement is supposed to be faster. So when you have somebody like those knife players where it's like, okay, they're faster than me because they have this little perk. Why'd you marry it? I can't wait for me to use it and go, this thing fucking sucks. the fuck was that? Randomly just shot a rocket out there and killed me. That's crazy. I think, and then you have that little countdown in the bottom, so if you don't kill somebody, I think you explode. Something like that. It said, that's what it said in the description, I'm pretty sure. Oh, maybe it does. I don't know, because I feel like I should have been dead at that point. Yeah, I went like a couple seconds without a kill, so I don't know. I'm willing to try and test it out if I can ever get a kill and then not get killed by somebody else. I wish it would make everything faster, though. Like, not just your running, but, like, reloading. And... yeah, that'd be nice. Up top, Griffin. I think you're good. He like jumped past you, I think. I wonder if it works for kill streaks too. Like, if you get a kill with your kill streak, will it activate too? I think it does.
Bingo fuel. RTV at this time.
Oh, fuck. We are carrying our team right now. Did you notice that? I just looked at the scoreboard for the first time, and oh my god. Did you die from that, really?
Yeah.
Honestly, I thought I saved you. I tried, but... Dude, are you kidding me?
Solid work.
Yeah. It's not bad. I'll take it. Okay. 4 points. Okay. I would say that was impressive, but it's not. You have 9 kills. Yeah. Yeah. Do you want to play that again, or do you want to go back? I mean, I'll play one more of this, and maybe one more of the other one. Depending how long it takes. Platinum formal. Leveled up on it at least. Oh, really? Well, when I can eventually get to it, because, you know, I'm not spending fucking $30 on this game. I'm not... Yeah. You have to. Yeah. I think it's free as in, like... I don't know. I was gonna try to explain it, but I don't think I have one, so. That's true. Yeah, this game, unfortunately, is not, like that. You have to buy the battle pass, so then you can use the tokens that you get to get it, and it's like, fuck. Yeah, I think it's only like 2 or 3 sessions in or something like that. It's like, I'll be able to get to it eventually, it's just... It'll be a minute. Which is fine, you know, whatever. I'm not gonna run from the ground. You invited me to a party? Not gonna join. Actually, I don't think he's playing cyber, to be honest. I think he's playing, like, gunfight or something like that. I guess, did you see what he said it was? You know, apparently everybody gets the same class, and it's like a 3v3 or 2v2 type thing. Well, fine, dude, whatever. I mean, if he's playing that, I guess I could play. It's just, we'd play for about 2 minutes and be done. Well, the problem is we'll have Stefan with us. I think it only goes up to 3s. Yeah, I feel like there's just people everywhere. Hostile UAV in this sector. Now you owe me. You know what, it's not a bad idea. So if I'm gonna use my M16.
Engaging enemy.
I'm not gonna enjoy this. Because I'm using the M16. So it's like the da-da-da. Yeah, we're getting shit on by, like, as a team.
The enemy fire!
I still feel like they're just, like, not missing at all.
The enemy is gaining ground. Push them back.
And I am. Wrong class. Oh. Oh yeah, the battle right there.
I'm reloading. Grenade, what's up?
I feel like that should have been a long shot. Do you really? Yeah, dude, you're freaking cranked, dude. What do you expect? Do you need escorted? Do I need to, like, help you? Good thing.
Taking fire!
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
What I did like about Vanguard, they eventually added the, grind core mode. So, it put you in literal, just, like, long map games. That way you could grind out long shots. They need to do that with this.
Reloading.
No, you don't. I mean, I can back out if you want. And we can maybe play one game again. Just to make him happy. Okay, then. You just don't care about him. You don't care about your uncle.
Grenade, what's up? Visual on the enemy.
Tank. What are you using? No. I thought you got it for that already. I think you're gonna have more ARs platinum before me. Yeah. It's platinum.
Mission failed. Return to base.
I got it right now. My husband's pretty close.
I've got like, I think I have the 74U, the 545 or 556 or whatever the other one is. And then I have to have, no, I actually don't think I have any more after that. I think that's it. I mean, I'm not really going for it as much as I was a little bit ago. Just because it's so fucking hard to do long shots. If I didn't have to do long shots, I think I'd be, like, really down for it. I'm going to try and do it with the M4. I don't really know any long shot spots in this map, though. Can you really? Huh. What the fuck? I already have... What the hell? How many of these do I have fucking platinum for? Is it this one that I need? Probably. Yeah. Oh, I have none with this. Oh, good. I'm doubled up right now on ARs that I need long shots for, so we'll see how it goes. Maybe you don't have to buy the battle pass. Cause I just spent 3 of my tokens and I didn't buy anything, so. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Grind? Okay, this is gonna be a shorter game, I think. Is it not something you can change? Or choose? Agree, especially if you run your kill streaks on scores, it's really easy to level through everything. Oh my god, the recoil on this is, oh, that's not gonna be good. What? Yeah, but... Yeah. Huh, that's crazy. More than one. Yo, did I just find a new favorite gun? The Lockman 5 something? I think? 5.56? No, I lost that fight. But, no, it's the one of the ARs. Lockman 5.56. I'm still trying to figure out where all these so-called long shot spots are at. Oh, in there? Okay. I kind of figured that it was, but... Oh my god, one came in there. That's why I was sitting back here, where the plane is at, or the helicopter. I'm trying to aim at that other, at the window at the other side, but like nobody's going over there. And then I would like run up there, and then all of a sudden there's be somebody in the fucking window. I'm like, you fucker. Somebody in that window. Crazy. And it spawned me on the other side of the map. Even better.
Enemy UAV active. Changing map.
Friendly UAV on station.
Stop going for a juggernaut, silly.
Friendly gunship is orbiting the AO.
A gunship? Oh, Kobe Bean Bryant left again. Well. Wonder why. I said Kobe Bean Bryant left the game. I said, I wonder why. I didn't know he could play video games still.
I've got your six!
Friendly VTOL on station.
Frag out! Throwing grenade!
Friendly UAV online.
magazine.
Air packs out! Mortar support incoming!
Yeah, me too.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah. I don't see why it couldn't. Yeah. It looks like I didn't even play. It looks like I like joined in right at the end. Well, you are pretty shit, so you're welcome. Anytime. Seven of 25. Oh, long shots. Gotcha. Yeah, until they nerf it, and then you're gonna hate it again, but... yeah. Might as well. Alright, have fun. See you.
Hostile UAV in the sector.
We're taking Charlie. Domination. Hunter 1, control the objective.
Thank you.
Pajnia, hostile cluster mine. Hostile UAV in the sector.
Securing Charlie. We're losing ground.
Moving.
Charlie secure. Secure Bravo. Enemies taking Alpha. We're losing Alpha. We're taking Bravo.